Welcome back to Mishwarna with me, Rawaf, and Tamar. On this episode, we're going to focus on healthy places, healthy foods.
We went to a couple of restaurants and we explored the different kinds of healthy food that you can get in Kuwait. And we hope to expose these places so that people in Kuwait become more interested in being healthy and having a healthy lifestyle in terms of food. I'm a vegetarian and Rawaf isn't.
Carnivore.
Right. But you're going to get best of both worlds. You're going to get, on my part, vegetarian options, healthy vegetarian options that are available to in the places we go.
And on my part, the very beautiful steaks, chicken breasts with lemon zest and interesting stuff. Yeah.
Welcome to Ingredient Restaurant. This is the variety of healthy concept. We serve the variety of healthy foods with the clean ingredients. We care for our customers, for their diets, our food has low calories and high protein.
I'm gonna have the roasted pumpkin salad with kale, jajir, romaine, fresh herbs, pine nuts, and light white cheese and balsamic vinaigrette. And I'm also gonna have the baked chips.
So I'm gonna have the Caesar salad with no mayo Caesar dressing, extra healthy.
You tell us a bit about the concept of the restaurant.
See, as I mentioned, Nutri is a Nutri. We just want to give it to Kuwait people a healthy food. And with the nutrients like this, it's generally required for like for a body, for a human to a healthy body. So it's just not you can't say it's light, it's a healthy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have the portobello mozzarella sandwich with fresh spinach, wild mushrooms, peppers, fresh mozzarella, and basil pesto. I'm gonna have sweet potato chips on the side, and to drink, I'm gonna have rose and peach yogurt smoothie.
So my order is gonna be the oven baked chicken parmesan, which is basically a breaded oven baked chicken with parmesan and pesto sauce. And for drinks, I have my specially made special. Baskom Machabees, Baskom, كلوا أكل عدني، كلوا عدني يا جماعة.
I'm gonna have the red bean and corn salad.
Chicken avocado with extra red pepper.
This ain't healthy.
I don't eat.
We hope you enjoyed our adventure this week. Make sure to subscribe and like this video and watch out for us every week. We will be right here on this couch presenting to you new things all the time.
Every time.
All the time.
Every time.
Inshallah.
Only with Rawaf and Tamar.
Good night,
guys.